That I'll do wrong. Shortage right now. We're on the move this morning. It's got to be in front. So what happens is it like literally into somewhere. It goes straight up. But then it like comes down too. So it's just, it feels higher for our airplane. But then it comes down.
Grab your health right here.
Everyone ready? Turn, rack.
Watch the stuff on top.
Hold on. Bring it back out. guys shot yours yet? Get over here and shoot those people up there.
Building safe, you guys can return.
Okay.
As long as you're 100% accountable for it.
Walk like you're normally doing a troop movement or on the road, you know, how you.
Back
to Delta
1 Alpha
and start reestablishing the
DCTF. Status check. Muscle size for your object. Switching sides.
Ready?
Ready. 1, 2, 3, left. Does anybody have the grid coordinates for the track?
I can get it.
Hey Moscow, I got one casualty, left arm amputation at the elbow. He's bleeding pretty good.
Because I didn't know that.
Good. You had nothing in your chest, right?
No. No. Late carrier worked.
No bleeding. Nope. You feel this foot? Cool. Feel anything on your back? Airway's
no,
still good.
I can sit up a little if you want me.
You can
to.
Sit up. We'll just keep you there now unless you're uncomfortable like that.
Talk to somebody. Call
dust,
medical.
Dust off said they were 30 seconds out a minute ago.
For that dust off, over.
Good copy. We're on the phone with medical.
conscious.
Stokes basket. Stokes basket. Yeah, hold Stokes.
Stokes.
Hey.
So,
rotating out. There's a back door. Oh, there's a back door? Okay. So here's what we're going to do. So there's neck and back pain.
So we need to put the feet in.
The backboard goes right back, under the ass.
Yeah, feet under the ass.
Yep. Right there. Now over the backboard, get the C-spine. On three. Please. Go ahead and go. Best you can.
Can you get in the back seat?
I might be able to. Let me try that.
Go the back ahead. Seat's not going to help.
C-spine it will because he's going to be on the board when we slide it.
He's not going to be the whole C-spine in the front seat from the back seat.
No, I can't get in there. Like
all right, that's fine. Just go from there.
Okay. So,
yeah. 1, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Gotcha. All right. So we're down. Now slide my way on three. One.
Yep. Stop. Well, we're not going to slide.
Got it?
He's on.
Just a little more?
Yeah, a little bit more.
Alright.
Easy.
Good.
Holding C-spine.
Good.
Okay, I got C-spine.
Okay.
Alright, will somebody take C-spine? Place down on three. 1, 2, 3.
support.
You need an escort.
From yesterday's intel.
Okay. For a escort outside of the wire.
Copy, stand by.
Yesterday? No, this is yesterday. So,
Hotel 1, this is...
Ignore it.
Delta 1,
it's probably Brad.
Figure it out.
No. They're normally not.
Exercise, recall park teams.
I'm expecting to do so.
Yes, sir. What is your current status?
Four.
Radios are going to work down there, so request QRF, like, as soon as possible.
Control and stage side, Air National
Spacing. Everybody stoop on stop.
I'll take dirty. I'm not worried.
I'm just kidding.
Well, I don't get dirty. Can you put these back in my dump pouch? Because I'm not going to need them. Put the bag down. You just want to place it up a bit. And then I'll give you the bag out of the pocket. For the sample. If you can't get a sample,
Or excuse me, if you can't shoot it.
Probably an excellent rifle too. Mm-hmm. Excellent rifle.
Contamination avoidance is key. If you did it, you have the sandy wipes, use sandy wipes.
You're going the wrong way. Come back to where we're at this point.
One person to check.
It's a lot. That's okay. You sound like the overland.
All right. So it's all clear. So we're just doing maintenance. So this is how you say talk through things. But you can't go back. So if you pass them, you gotta go back.
1,000 ml bag.
No, the volume remaining is like the total.
Doesn't allow the reabsorption correctly. Your Zofran, we give Zofran sublingual as well. So,
there, the first one. I'd say we should do an overwatch for the game.
already on an inject.
It's not doing anything on it. Yeah, it's
doing the same thing. What do you guys think? I mean,
we'll have to adjust that,
yeah,
obviously.
Yeah, a little.
Upper beam.
Yeah.
A little wobbly.
Yeah, you're the young buck.
I'd say we're pretty good too.
Come on, beam.
How's that? I don't think they're gonna like.
We need to find a qualified driver to operate the tandem axle dump truck. No.
Alright, so basically we got intel that there's individuals roaming about 1 kilometer out that way, and our mission is to gather intel and figure out what the hell they're doing. So we're not going to go out there and immediately engage. We need to gain positive ID, figure out if they have weapons, try to figure out what they're doing, and report back.
Make a decision. How many? The smallest team you should ever operate in is no smaller than two. But
can you send that one more time just to confirm? That's a good copy.
So you would get that all figured out ahead of time. So you're zeroed out on here, zeroed out on here. And the last step of the process, we're gonna take it over, and we're gonna get it to our tripod here.
Okay.
We're gonna mount this to the gun. Oh, it's just with force. So this needs to be locked in there. The best way to do it is just, sometimes they go, sometimes they don't. And you can either mount your gun first, or you can mount the TNE, but I like to mount the gun. Place our gun back in. Hook that. So now, what you would do, like I was saying, you have left and right adjustments on here. You always have your zero point you start at. You get it set up good enough. But, real world.
But this is just the rest of the journey.
address this. At this time, am I permitted to give him?
You have 30 milligrams of Toradol. I am.
Okay. It's on your
neck. Can you hurry up with that, please?
I would be happy to. Just give me a second.
So I'm going to take a look at this chest tube range here. Am I seeing bubbling in this in any of the chambers?
No air leaks, no fluctuations.
Do me a favor and back away.
Back away?
Just back away.
Alright, so I can't set the stage for you guys already.
Are you in the group meet?
Huh?
Are you in the group meet?
Yeah, well. I don't know which group meet.
Just watch.
Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, I'm not on that group. I was actually listening to him getting a report. That's right.
I didn't want you in the shot.
history, documenting trip segment, patient briefing, assessment, medical status, diagnosis, interventions, and treatments, medications, and outcomes on the applicable. So again, the scenario.
How would you rate your pain? 10 out of 10. Is it 2? 2? For the documentation. Lift your leg up a little bit, okay? See, but this is stuff that's supposed to be for payment. Technically. So, you say you paid for 2?
Alright, I guess it's 2.
So, even though her pain is 2, would you still take this off?
She can wiggle her toes?
Yes.
And it doesn't hurt. She want to make sure that there's no. Oh, that feels great.
Does it?
That thing's been on there for hours.
Oh, okay. So if you're going to put it back in the
real life,
though.
Yeah,
who did that?